Henry, your timing's impeccable.
Not bad.
Nola?
Nola?
Don't speak to me here, otherwise you'll be thrown onto the street.
It is you.
Hello.
And then there is him.
I'm Viscount Tewkesbury, the Marquis of Basilweather.
And it is you. But I had no time for distractions. And besides, he's still a nincompoop. You're a nincompoop. I need you to teach me to dance.
Teach you to dance? The princess.
May you tell me why you've been coming to the park? Why watch me walk to the lawns?
I could have sworn I've seen you here before.
Look into my eyes. The rhythm is always there.
Tewkesbury!
Simply keeping an eye on you. In case you get yourself into any more scrapes.
Feel it?
I can feel it.
I need your help.
So, how's that useless boy of yours? I hear he's doing good work.
He is.
I'm a man now.
You're a man when I tell you you're a man. You're a good man.
I'm a man now. You were meant to fight.
She would make you an excellent wife.
Nola, I'm concerned only for you.
That message with the fan at the ball, what did it mean?
It means I love you.
When will I see you again?
You're not rid of me yet, Viscount. Troops through Marquess of Basilweather.
Tewkesbury, why did I give you the impression that I like flowers?
I want 4 yellow flowers, 2 blue and a red one.
I don't care about the breed, any flower will do.
You love me! And as it turns out, I love you too!
You love me too.
You really are a nincompoop.